Hey everybody, it's Pat and I am back again today with an excerpt from this article, 100 Ways to Get Healthier in the New Year. I'm back in the kitchen. I'm back in my favorite spot in the kitchen because I just love to be near my friends. Cora, some of you might recognize her from Cora's Restaurants, and some of my buddies when we were on a trip a few years ago and we were in the kitchen with Chef Michael Smith. But this is my kitchen and these pictures make me happy. Has nothing to do with today's tip. It's just I love looking at the pictures and wanted to share. Today's tip, it's about swapping. And what this one talks about is swapping coffee for peppermint tea. And the tip says to do that swap increases alertness naturally. So here I am in my kitchen. I've had my lunch. It's time to get alert, if you will. So swapping your coffee for peppermint tea. Now, here's what I want to show you. I'm going to reverse the camera again. I do love tea, and so I do have the matcha mint tea. I love peppermint tea, and so I do the swap. And here's the thing. I have the mint tea after lunch because I do want to be alert, but also I like the taste, and it is a nice replacement. It's not only to swap out coffee, but it's a nice replacement for dessert if you're like me that just want a taste of something sweet after lunch. So I'll have the mint, but I'll also have this one here, the licorice spice, which I really enjoy. The other variety I have is from David's Teas. This was a lovely gift from Lisa McDonald. Thank you, Lisa. I just love those teas. They're all tea leaves. And I drink green tea often in the morning, but the other choice is I like variety. So again, with my bit of a sweet tooth, the peppermint is lovely. The chamomile I have at night before I go to bed. Chocolate chai is because I love chocolate. And so another tip is get yourself a pretty mug. This is one that I picked up when I was visiting my friend Linda Claire Puig in California. And it makes me think of her every time. But here's the deal. I do drink coffee, but it's in the morning. And what I have is what's called bulletproof coffee. So I'll have the coffee mix. And once I've made the coffee, I add a tablespoon of ghee butter and a tablespoon of the MCT or brain octane oil in the coffee. That's first thing in the morning. Otherwise, and afterwards, it is the tea that I have and that I enjoy. So that's your health tip for today. You want to increase alertness and get away from coffee, if that's your choice, and try the peppermint tea and see how that works for you. So that's your health tip for today. Drink up, be merry, enjoy, get alert, and I'll be back tomorrow with another health tip for you. Hit the share button. Let other people know about these simple, easy to implement daily tips to move you on your health journey. We've got 100 tips to cover. I'll be back. Hit share and leave your comments below. Post a picture. Let me know. Show me your teacup and let me know what kind of teas you enjoy. But try the peppermint. All right, that's it for today. Bye, everyone.